before Christmas. And all through dorm one, nothing was stirring. Not even a mouse. And in this realm, a repainted old military bunk bed. Repainted from their olive drab green to BIA gray. On this special night, there are only two boys left in the dorm. Little Henry and Edward. And far at the other end of the dorm, you could see through the windows as the snow was falling, creating little soft beds of snow on the windowsills. On this night, Henry is all alone because nobody came to get him, thinking that he was alone. Surprised when he heard another person somewhere in the dorm. Henry stirs and looks around and wonders, who else could be in the dorm on this Christmas Eve? Slowly he gets up and puts aside his BIA blankets and sets his little chichi feet on the floor. And then he starts walking down the middle of the dorm, and sure enough, there, fourth row from the back, was a little teeny hump in the middle of the bunk bed. And thereby next to the old army footlockers, the sound of a little boy was crying.
Do you know why everybody's gone?
It's because of Christmas. What's that? You never heard of Christmas? No. What is it about anyway? Come here, just go over to that window right over there. See out there? It's on the edge above the BI water tower. See that star way out there? This radiator's really warm, right?
Silent night. Good night, Edward. Good night, your buddy.